Korea's two main rival parties' reaction to the presidential address to the parliament was as different as night and day. Our Park Ji-won brings us their differing views.
The ruling Saenuri Party welcomed the speech, vowing to support the president's agenda, including her four major reforms. The Conservative Party also called on the opposition to stop campaigning against the administration's decision to publish a single government-authorized history textbook and urged them to work with the government to find a resolution.
The main opposition party needs to put an end to all of the activities it is doing to raise eyebrows, such as inciting political strife and organizing protests. The parliament should support the president's efforts to govern with bipartisan cooperation for the public and the nation.
The main opposition New Politics Alliance for Democracy slammed the president's address, saying her message had failed to provide any tangible hope or vision.
The president failed to offer a clear vision on how to overcome the current difficulties with the economy. It is also very hard to say whether the president's policies could ever resolve such pressing issues as youth unemployment.
Regarding the history textbook issue, the main opposition party said President Park is dividing the nation over the matter rather than normalizing history education. The Liberal Party stressed that the Park administration needs to halt its current efforts to control history textbook publication if the president really is aiming to unite the public on the matter. Park Ji-won, Arirang News.